What are you guys eating?
Arroz caldo.
Wow, they requested arroz caldo.
Again.
Again. You guys love arroz caldo, huh?
You may have some.
Is it yummy, yummy?
Avocado.
It tastes like avocado.
Experience basically with Lexus RXL, part of the RX family.
To me, it tastes like avocado.
Arroz caldo. To me, it tastes like avocado.
Your mind can't rock. All new Kids Baking Championship Monday night.
I watched that on my TV on Netflix.
Mm-hmm. You like that one?
Yeah. Mama, because I cooked one for mommy. I
think you're gonna be a professional chef when you grow up.
But I'm still gonna be a big kid. Mm-hmm. Because I want to be a boy then.
Papa, make sure are you going to clean up the poo of your mom pet?
No, that is what I'm cooking.
Okay.
What about you, Kira? What are you going to be when you grow up?
I'm
going to
be
sad. No, I'm just going to clean up the poo my pet.
You're going to be a pet sitter.
Mm-hmm.
Pet sitter?
What are you gonna be when you're older, Mia?
A pop star? Okay.
You're gonna be a pop star?
I am a pop star!
You're a pop star!
No, I am! You know other people are pop stars when they're older. So it's okay to be a pet.
Your pepper's right here. Your favorite.
No, not. Hey, what do you eat on your tongue?
I might just like it.
So that means it's your favorite.
So what is grandma, what is Lola in Tagalog, in English?
Grandma.
Mm-hmm.
Grandma in English.
Grandma. Mm-hmm. What is grandma in Japanese?
Grandma.
No, in Japanese.
In Japanese.
Grandma. Grandma.
Obachan.
Obachan? What? Obachan, baby?
Obachan?
Obachan, baby.
I miss Obachan.
I miss Obachan, baby.
Anyone's name? Obachan, baby? No. What about in English?
I speak English.
Like I speak English. Me and Kira speak English.
Okay. How do you say cat in Tagalog?
Pusa.
What about you, Juliana? What's cat in Tagalog?
Pusa.
Pusa. Pusa. How do you say cat in Tagalog? No, Mia.
No, but I am not Mia.
I'm talking to her.
Mia.
Okay. How do you say dog in Tagalog?
Aso.
Aso.
Mia? Busy. Busy sa pagkain si Mia.
Mia, mom is laughing at you.
You ginger.
Finish your food now.
Here the ginger, the big ginger.
Mama, I play match. Here the ginger.
Finish your food.
Just
finish your food.
Eat it.
Placemat?
Yeah.
Which one?
No one with a stick.
That's not a placemat.
No. Go film.
It's okay, go ahead.
Heal, mama, heal.
So put it on the side. Mia, you go finish your food. Say, excuse you.
I didn't burp.
You just burp?
No.
No, you farted.
No.
Excuse me.
You cough. Sorry that I've messed up.
Daddy,
it looks nice when I made it. Yeah, it looks like you're eating a fish tail.
No, that's not a fish, that's a chicken breast. I didn't put any bones in there.
Yes.
So you don't have to worry about that.
Okay, then why you put ginger in mine?
Everything have a ginger. Supposed to have ginger in it.
No, don't.
Yeah. You just remove it when you eat it.
The bone.
Can you guys hurry up, please?
What? You know the look that pirate thing.
Yung tayo punta ng living war ng
You're right!
Nasa ay na